Violet here and welcome to another vlog. So for today's video, it's gonna be exciting because I haven't done this for a while, and we're gonna be cooking actually our traditional delicacy, or the Filipino delicacy, which we call tinupig. Yeah, and it's basically originated from the north part of the Philippines where Ilocano people live. And I learned this recipe from my parents, and shout out and thank you so much for teaching me this delicacy since I've already been here in the US for more than 2 years, and I'm always craving for something, for food like that I've tasted before in the Philippines, and I really wanted this. And also, it's already almost Christmas, and it's a tradition of the Filipinos to cook something that's made from sticky rice, which we believe that if you eat this food together, the family will stick together. So it's a luck for good bonding for families. So I hope you guys will enjoy the video and learn something from it, and so leave a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and like. Bye.